Grandfather, grandfather brought tutu from a street entertainer.
Grandfather had a habit to keep unusual pets like python, okay, or you can say tortoise. Tutu was a girl monkey only due to that she was accepted by grandmother. Tutu followed Aunt Ruby secretly to a jeweler's shop. She slipped into the shop without being noticed. Okay. Aunt Ruby, what happened after that? Aunt Ruby and the shopkeeper tried to grab the necklace from her, but in vain. चलो अब देखते हैं where the monkey goes. Now see students what happened further. Rocky, the jeweler, and several people in the market followed Tutu. She leapt on the back of a scooterist. Okay, did all this, created all this scene in the market, landed on a donkey. Okay, now you see what happened further. After landing on a donkey, she took the road to go home. अब उसने सोचा कि चलो necklace लेके वापस घर भागें. Okay, fine. See further. This is the market scene. Children going to the school are here enjoying the situation. Okay, chess the leader game is going on. देखो सब लोग पीछा कर रहे हैं. Monkey is on the donkey. Okay, monkey is on the donkey. She threw the necklace into the canal. Chapak. Rocky dived into the canal, traced, means found out the necklace and returned it to the shopkeeper, the real owner. Okay, iske baad kya hota hai? Ki there is marriage in the house. See, this is Rocky. He has found the necklace from the canal. Now shopkeeper is looking happy. Okay, and this is the situation. Some guests were not seen for several days after the marriage because while helping grandmother in the kitchen, Tutu had added what? Some herbs. Okay, he added bitter gourd seeds and egg cells etc. in the cake. So how the guest will be seen? It's impossible. So dear students, you have to write the summary. Okay, write the summary and you should do questions and answers according Li. According to the summary, you will see that all the questions are matching and you can write answers easily. Okay.